left front right there. Just
so now really it's decision time. I think all of these cars on the lead lap have one set of tires left with 83 laps to go. There's only 40 laps on these tires, but it's now the time you take your last set, Rick. I mean, if you are anybody other than Kyle Busch, I think you have to think about the opposite strategy of Kyle Busch. I haven't seen a car here that can outrun Kyle Busch on an 80-lap run. Now, some have been able to do it on a restart. Justin Allgaier got in front of him, Suarez, but this is the whole advantage, do what the leader doesn't. So if the 18 hits pit road, probably staying on the racetrack, hoping I get a caution later.